Come back to my channel. I'm just gonna be not shouting as much, like I'm in the house, because that back garden, my neighbours are probably pissed off. Anyway, so as you can see, got this rubber band gun, pretty good value, 10 quid off Amazon. I won't leave a link in the description. I haven't bothered. Anyway, so we're gonna be testing it out and like shooting with washing line, I suppose, and other stuff like where am I? And yeah, so let's get to it. So, once I've shoot all of them, I'll just cut and turn in. I'll cut once I've loaded them. So yeah, we shoot this pole. It's reasonably powerful if you ask me. Let me just pick up these and load it. And I'm back in a minute. So I'm back and I've loaded it again, and yeah, so it's just what can we do? Let me shoot the camera. Oh, has it really done that? Anyway, I'm testing something out. As you can see, I've got two rubber bands on the same peg, so let's see what happens when I shoot that to washing line. Oh, look, a chicken. So as you can see, it shot both of the rubber bands. There's a chicken there. Come here, chicken. I don't remember what it's called. I've got pet chickens in my back garden. Don't ask me why, you ask my mum. Not like you're going to, but she's always wanted chickens. I've had tons of chickens, I can tell you that for a fact. So anyway guys, while I'm loading this gun, I'm not going to cut this bit. What other videos do you guys want to see? Like, as you can see, I uploaded a video like, what, 45 minutes ago maybe now, because I have to edit, no, not edit necessarily, and do this, upload this video. Let's see, what happens if I if you want to see trampoline videos too, I just can see that. Shit, trampoline. Sick. Yeah, so, if you want to see trampoline videos like, tricks and flips and stuff, and just doesn't matter, just do anything, hate me if you want to. I'm joking. You can do anything. You can like the video, you can comment, you can do whatever you want. This is really annoying to load, you know, it takes ages, and then you've shot it in like 2 seconds or something. I might have been a bit too close to the camera. It is an action camera, like a GoPro sort of thing. It's not a GoPro. Yeah, that's probably why the it's like a circle sort of thing. Sorry about that. And this is actually just a washing line. I'm abusing a washing line because I'm strange and I've got no friends. How about I move this somewhere else? So, for example, let's put it. By the way, just to prove we got chicken, there's one. I don't know what its name is, but okay. Let's put you here. Let me just check, you can see stuff. Okay, so you can. I'm on a board which my pool used to be on, it's all soaked because of the rain. It never stopped raining in England. It's terrible. Test it out on one of these massive leaves, shall we? So if this triggers any of you guys, if you're wildlife lovers, plant lovers, no, go away. I'm filming a video, chicken. Okay, let's see. Oh, don't eat that. what should we do with this? In fact, let me do it with this one. I'd have preferred it to go through it, like, but see if we can go through this one here. Hopefully you guys can see it. Nope, just fired straight off. Kind of sucks, doesn't it? anyway, guys, another thing. If you want to see any more videos with this, what is it called, rubber band gun, you just use this. Seriously? Let me move the camera back over here. I'm really unprepared for this. Anyway, so. Yeah, if you want to see any more videos with this rubber band gun, just comment. There's no point in liking, because none of you guys do. I'm not gonna shoot Jimmy because that's just cruel. There's a fake bird there that I'm just gonna shoot out, but you guys won't be able to see. I know. I'll sit here and I'll try to shoot them strings. I hope you can see them. Yeah, I got it. I don't even know what they are. I think you might be able to see. Oh god, that's wobbling about a bit. As you can see, there's two chickens there. Unfortunately, he died. It's a bit sad. I'm sure you guys don't want to hear about that. So let's just see what happens if we load Freon. I don't know if it'll work on. Oh god, that's a strong pull, I swear. If you guys want one of these, just go search rubber band pistol or something up on Amazon. I think one just fired off without me. One thing, yeah, I did. Anyway, let me just load it back on. I'll cut to two when I've done that. Okay, so it didn't actually take that long, but anyway. Actually, let's see how high it can go with three loading. Hopefully, you guys can see up into the sky. And anyway, 3, 2, 1. Whoa, what the hell? It literally got stuck on the end of the gun and then fired. Anyway, let's see just how high it can fly upwards when it's shooting. Right, 3, 2, 1. Okay, I'm never getting that back. But anyway, so it went, let's say about 25 feet up in the air, something like that, 30 feet. Reasonably good if you want to have like a rubber band ball. It does sting, just to let you know, so I would wear eye protection if you were going to have a battle with these, because it's quite, if you get shot in the eye by one of these, it's painful, I swear. I've been shot on the leg, like, ah, what kind of stuff. It doesn't sting sometimes, but sometimes it just hits you like a perfect angle and it just hurts like mad. About that, guys, it's just random fly because like 10 million. No, it's not. Also, if you guys are having trouble with flies, like blue bottles and stuff around here, oh my god, there's tons of flies out there. You can, these apparently are good against flies. I haven't used one against them yet because we've had them behind me in the house, like. I use them against them because they should be annoying. Of course it wouldn't hit fruit flies, that's my number one problem. When I first moved into my new room, which was probably up there, yeah, there. If you, earlier on in the video, you guys probably saw it, the one in the window with the fan. Yeah, that was long. My room was quite big. I used to live in a midget room of the house, and it wasn't very nice. Anyway, so let's see what we can do with this thing. Let's shoot it up in the air again. In fact, what should I have here? Actually, guys, I'm going to end the video anyway. So, if you have any ideas, if you want me to do anything with this little gun, whoops, to do anything with it, just comment what you want to do, and then I'll probably feature you in the next video and give you a shout out. Not like you need any subscribers, because you've probably got more than me. But yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this little video. Not very little, it's bigger than most of my others. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this medium-sized video. I'm not sure how long it's been on for. 10 minutes, actually. It's just kind of quite a long video. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed it. If you want to see more of this rubber band gun, then just tell me and I'll do it. So, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.